A state senator plans to introduce legislation to allow anyone to sign up for a Do Not Sell Firearm Registry. The goal is to reduce self-harm and suicide. Under this proposal, healthcare employees would provide information about this registry to those hospitalized after harming themselves. State police would run the registry. The system would be voluntary, and there would be a 3-week waiting period to be taken off the registry.